Tonight, South Carolina State's Marching 101 Band taking part in an online pre-inauguration event. The university band director says it gives them positive national attention and hopes their music will somehow help to unite the country. They were joined by 9 other bands from across America, all from historically black colleges and universities.